The story is almost the same as the Emir of Zazzau Emirate, Ahmed Nuhu Bamali, has warned that the ancient city of Zaria is under siege. This follows recent attacks, killings and abduction of students and other residents of the city by armed bandits. One of such was last Thursday night's invasion of Nuhu Bamali Polytechnic. The Emir says citizens are vulnerable and now live in fear on a daily basis. Lupe Asom reports.
It's a confidence-building visit by heads of security formations in Kaduna to the Emir of Zazzau. At his palace in Zaria, the Emir informs them his subjects no longer sleep comfortably.
You know, we're vulnerable. Honestly, this is all I can say. We have all the army formations within our domain. As you rightly said, we have the Air Force. We have one mechanized division there. We have NDA. We have JAGI. If you have all this, then why is Zaria being attacked? Because we're under siege now, as it is.
The Emir wants increased deployment of security personnel to the area to keep the peace, but he discourages residents from taking up arms.
Here we're encouraging people not to take weapons, but to collaborate with the security agents, especially the local police here, you know, so that at least they can take care of this because of the limited capacity the police have.
Security authorities admit a shortage in equipment and manpower, but they pledge their commitment to bringing an end to the situation.
Your Royal Highness can be rest assured that we are going to put in our labor base to ensure that security is upgraded, to ensure that lives and properties of Zazzau Emirates are protected, and by extension, the entire state of life.
Your Royal Highness, as you know, they are short of manpower. There are a lot of issues that we are familiar with as far as the issue of security is concerned. But we are doing our best, and we are also recording a success.
Many residents want a collective approach to fighting insecurity in the state. They urge citizens to collaborate with security agencies by reporting security threats as much as possible. One of the issues raised is the need for synergy between security agencies and the Zazzau Emirate Council, and it is hoped that this will greatly contribute to improving the security situation and sustaining lasting peace in Zaria and Kaduna State at large. Lupe Asom, TVC News, Zaria.